Thank you for watching our video. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more Christian videos. Thank you very much.
Jesus, put your hands together for Jesus. You are not clapping for me. You are not clapping for Pastor. You are clapping unto Jesus. Hey, to Jesus, to Jesus, to Jesus.
If you're happy and you know, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know, then you really want to show. If you're happy and you know, shout amen. As we sit down, we are watching the video for the reconstruction of choir can sit down. The choir can sit down. These are smaller auditoriums for the deaf ministry and the French ministry. So these are small mini auditoriums within the main auditorium. We are entering the main auditorium. So this is the main auditorium. The ground floor, the first tier. We have a car park below that can take about 70 cars. Then we have a children's auditorium, which is also incorporated. The children's auditorium is also incorporated. And then we have a youth chamber, we have a French auditorium, we have a deaf auditorium, deaf ministry auditorium, and then we have syndicate rooms, and then some offices. So that is the end of the video. Hallelujah. With a clap offering unto the Lord, you can do it better unto the Lord. We want to receive our area head, Prophet James Osei Ameniampong. By the kind courtesy of the area head, the chairman of the activity, he has asked me to introduce Elder Dr. Joseph Siao Ejepong to speak to us. When he was coming, he came with a team. I can see officials and the team, those who came with him, please rise up to your feet. He came with his personal assistant and then some engineers from Jospong Group. You are welcome. Hallelujah. Please come forward. Come forward. Those who came with Dr. Senor Japon, kindly come forward. His personal assistant, engineer, Fishes and Co. Kindly come forward. Let's acknowledge you.